mal die Musik.
Ja, ich habe die Emotion dran.
Da geht es weiter, Pärchen, ja?
Nein, wir wieder rein. Das ist für mich, wir wieder rein zu Telefon. Tomorrow, I'm hoping to see this, if I can see this person. Tomorrow morning, I'm taking your dad across to the hospital, right? If this person can get in contact with me, we'll just go out and meet up with him. And then I'm back at the hospital at 2 o'clock. So, if we meet this person, if you come with me, we'll go for a coffee.
What are we going to meet Nana? We're going to Brayhead.
Oh, please, we're going to Brayhead. Aye, you can go to Brayhead with Nana.
Mama.
Aye.
Eh?
Aye.
Maybe we're going to Brayhead.
Tomorrow.
Aye.
Tomorrow.
Yeah,
and then
do you want to meet back? Oh,
yeah.
Just a bit.
Did you phone chat?
Aye, I couldn't.
That's funny.
So maybe a bit of, it just have to be. It could be, apparently, if you go to the doctors, it could be open. Or apparently, you know.
Well, I'll play this one again, but tape it and then hear how it sounds, right?
Tape that one. Thank you.
Drive. What's her name? Once she's got her, she gets her hospital, and then you're near her there, just near the bridge. Mm-hmm. Oh, Alex, you know what I mean?
I don't know, David. I thought, well, if the worst came to worst, I'd maybe just come out to the hospital with Dad and then just say to him, man, he wants to go to bed late.
There's more chilled out than a guru watching the telly.
Well, it'd have been good.
Where is he getting the money to spend it, David? Is what I'd like to know. I'm
going to get going over there.
I don't want to see the side.
See that you can't get to it by any other means of the car.
I don't see it's a big attraction. Because all the shops in the Brayhead are... You get them in that. You get Cannon Street, you get the Cannon Galleries.
It's nice though with the Brayhead.
That's nice, isn't it?
Isn't it? It's clean. Loads of folk about. I like the Brayhead, David.
Well, is that what you're going to do? What is happening then? So I need to know then. Am I coming here? Am I going over there with my car? And yous are just going to take Dad then at 2 o'clock? Or... Then how's Dad going to get Pat?
To leave at the White House, David. I'll take your car and take him into the Brayhead, and then I'll take him out of the chain. Mm-hmm. I'll come back to you so you can get the car. If you come home with Dad, Dad'll wait till you're done.
Aye, if he waits till I'm done.
Bring you home.
Brings me home.
Because I'm not going to wait till that road gets busy, David.
Oh.
I'll try and get him up early more and get away.
Well, let's think, that's a bit of a break.
Thank you.
Something like this.
Drive. And then once she's got her lover, she gets her hospital, and then you're nearer there, just near the bridge. Mm-hmm. Yeah, you know what I mean? I'm not even going to go down to that
Myers! Genius!
How about you think the day? Like so?
I don't know, David, I thought, well, beautiful. If they were just seen the worst, I'd maybe just come out to
it's best to roll it
the worst for your dad, the and then just take like him now.
I'd leave it in grease proof. Stick to itself.
That's
more chilled out than a guru watching
a telly.
Well.
Looking good.
Where does he get the money to spend? I'd like you know. With the butter cream
and the lemon curd. Never get it going, well, never though.
See that you kinda get to it by any other means of it. Huh?
I don't see if it's by the attraction. Because all the shops in the Brayhead are
Buchanan
Street,
you've got
the Buchanan Galleries.
It's
nice though
with the Brayhead.
That's nice,
isn't it? Isn't it? It's clean. Loads of folk about. I like the Brayhead, dude.
Well, is that what you're going to do? What is happening then? So I need to know then. Am I coming here? Am I going over there with my car? And yous are just going to take Dad then at 2 o'clock? Or... Then how's Dad going to get Pat?
I need to leave it about us, David. I'll take your car and take him in the bed, and then I'll take him out of the bedroom. Now come back to you so you can get the car. Take him home with Dad. Dad, wait till you're done.
Aye, if he waits till I'm done.
Bring me home.
Brings me home.
Because I'm not going to wait till that road gets busy, David.
Oh.
I'll try and get him up here, let me over and get away.
Well, let's think, that's a better place. When's Dad going to skip Pat?
Oh, after he leaves you in the hospital. Half past 10.
Well, he's going to be... Why did he drop me at 10:30?
No, he's dropping you at 9, he's going to 10:30 for Pat.
I don't see if it's a big attraction. Because all the shops in the Brayhead are...
You've got
Buchanan
Street,
you've got
Buchanan Galleries.
It's something nice though with the Brayhead.
That's nice, isn't it?
Isn't it? It's clean. Loads of folk are booing.
It might
be the quintessential
tea.
I like the
Brayhead, dude. Well, is that what you're going to do? What is happening then? So I need to know then. Am I coming here? Am I going over there with my car? And yous are just going to take Dad then at 2 o'clock? Or... Then how's Dad going to get Pat?
I need to leave it about us, David. I'll take your car and take him in the bedroom, and then I'll take him out of the bedroom. Now come back to you so you can get the car. Take him home with Dad. Dad, wait till you're done.
Aye, if he waits till I'm done.
Bring him home.
Brings me home.
Because I'm not going to wait till that road gets busy, David.
Oh.
I'll try and get him up here, let me over and get away.
Well, let's think, that's a better place. Dad, when's Dad going to skip Pat?
Oh, after he leaves you in the hospital. 10:30.
Well, he's going to be here. Why did he drop me at 10:30?
No, he's dropping you at 9, he's going to 10:30 for Pat.
I found a 5 pence piece today and Andrea told Andrea to pick it up.
And? Did you get it?
Thank you.
an apple.
He's eating an apple. That was a good dinner, wasn't it?
Mm.
Hey,
fish up there,
wasn't it? Was I? Mm.